Hey Flames fans, welcome to the 8th and final episode of Inside the Clubhouse. I'm your host, Jenny Klimovsky, and today I will be joined by two pairs from the UIC baseball team. The first pair being Mickey McDonald and David Cronin, and the second pair will be Joey Rossi and Mitch Schulewitz. After week 7, the number one spot on the leaderboard is still tied with 8 questions answered correctly, so today's episode will act as a tiebreaker between the two pairs. The questioning will remain the same as the previous 7 weeks, but we will crown a winner of Inside the Clubhouse at the end of today's episode. Fans, are you ready to see who knows each other more? Because it's time to go meet the guys and determine a winner.
Hi, I'm Mickey McDonald. I'm a freshman and I'm an infielder.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm David Cronin, second base, freshman.
Hi, I'm Joe Rossi, aka Joey the Butler, aka Jonathan Rizzo, aka Baseball Joey.
Hi, I'm Mitch Schulewitz. I'm a freshman and I'm a pitcher.
I feel like I know it. I'm gonna go with a shower.
Oh my God.
Come on.
That's too common.
What?
Putting on a hat for the flow.
Oh. I got confused there. That's my hat. That's on me.
Okay, that's a little.
It looks good.
I'm gonna say brush his hair.
Oh! You had it. Yes, dude, I don't brush my hair. I put a hat on it.
Right. Well, you should brush your hair.
God,
your hair
dude.
Is weak.
Yes, that's
back
good. Yeah,
that's
back bad.
Teeth.
That's what we need.
Brush
oh,
teeth.
Wow.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to get that.
Wow. This is fun.
That's good.
He's a stud.
Stud?
He's cool. Last swag.
I'm going to go with Dustin Pedroia.
What?
Justin Timberlake.
And say he's a stud. That's baseball. That's like athlete
stud. You don't? Because I think I know.
Okay,
one.
But like I don't want you to.
Because Joey's a funny guy.
Yes.
Right.
And
direction.
He enjoys comedy. Yes. God.
And he would love to be on TV.
Keep going.
So I'm gonna say.
Out. Please get it.
Daniel
right.
Tosh.
Yes.
That's one baby. We're up
good.
One.
1-0.
Really easy. Too
good.
Easy.
And I'm a lot better than you at it. That'll be your last tip. I'm a lot better than.
But you're not better than me at anything. So
except for this. So
are you just gonna spell it out for him?
Yeah. Is it that obvious? If it's that obvious, then I'll be happy if you guys are right.
I don't.
If it wasn't obvious, you wouldn't get it right. That's joke.
I'm gonna go with his Twitter game. No way.
It's a 10.
Are you
kidding
me?
Are you a 10?
Your Twitter game is terrible. That's one. Favorites speak for themselves.
Stop it. You tweet to your high school.
Give me a
crowd.
I guess I would just go with most likely to succeed.
That's bad.
Brutal.
That's terrible.
Yeah.
That's
I mean, yeah, that's
a terrible.
Okay, everyone wants to be famous.
Yeah, the most basic one is famous.
Detro, you want to be famous? Mickey, you want to be famous? Weird.
Yeah. No, I.
You got to think outside the box on this one, man.
Oh, yeah, that's helpful. What box?
What
the box, you know? There's always that imaginary.
Box?
Inside the box would be like basic inventions like the microwave, the fire hydrant.
This is something I hate, and you know it.
I'll go with school grades.
Bees.
What?
Bees. I hate bees.
I just swat at it. You don't know
allergic or something?
Disinvent it.
You can't even disinvent bees.
I know, this is for the wind.
This is for the wind.
Or is it like something?
Yeah, is it bees?
it's more of like an activity.
Is it a spider?
But like,
it's something we do together.
It
like
is?
Me and you do together. And it really, really rattles me because you're better at it than I am.
I see.
I'm going to go with you would want to disinvent like how I beat you in like ping pong? Did I?
Yeah.
Woo!
That's a win, baby. That's a win.
Inside the club, we winners, baby.
Well, you know, it was a rough day. I think we can both say that. We got the second place award, though. Still the first people to get out of it. I'm going to put it on D-Crow more than anyone, just because you had pretty subpar answers, to say the least.
Bees? It's hard to put into words.
It really is.
Says it all right here. I mean,
I've been waiting for this day my whole life.
There were a lot
finally
of
came.
And there were a lot of people that said we couldn't do this.
A lot of people.
I think that's what makes it feel so good.
Oh, yeah.
So I mean, I love them.
Oh yeah.
I love him. Congratulations.
That's a great wing.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.